What's up, ladies and gentlemen, fellow demon slayers? Axel Demon Slayer here. And we're going to continue with what we did the other day. I'm gonna try to walk out of this BT area. Okay. Try to get to know the proximity of it. So I followed it, it's no longer raining. So that area is BT territory. Close. I don't need this thing destroyed. I don't want to lose. Fuck. I don't need to fucking lose this cargo again. I don't need it damaged. It's a good fucking Megadeth song right there. Skin of my teeth. Hey, I see the waypoint. Fuck yeah.
God damn
it. Yeah, you're carrying a lot of shit. Yeah, so that whole area, that whole mountain's press is a BT area for that one BT. I felt like I was getting pushed there. Yeah.
Mm. Anybody home?
Hello? That's the one I was looking for.
God damn it.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Deliver the shit.
Are you with Fragile Express? No. You're a Bridges porter, aren't you? I'm not expecting a package. Oh, it's nothing dangerous, is it? Oh, my lord. I never thought I'd see this again. Let me have a closer look. So much as a single scratch. I can't thank you enough.
Okay. You don't look like the same chick from the deal earlier. Mover. The fuck am I? I'm in bumfuck fucking Oklahoma, dude. Yes. My hometown. My home fucking state. Anti-BT handgun. Needed that earlier, asshole.
You'll drop by again, won't you?
Depends.
Take me with you. Please. I have to see him again.
It's dangerous out here.
I made this for him, you know. When the terrorists attacked, my mother and I barely escaped with our lives. I tried to find him afterwards. I did. I just didn't know where to look.
I do not.
That's not why I stopped.
I repeat, I do not like.
My mother never liked him. She made that pretty
fucking companion escort
I
missions.
She'd go as far as to lie. So when she said he died, I believed her. And you heard that message. It's him. It's really him.
You know, there's too many tears in this game.
I should never have given up. Deep down, I knew he was.
I think the cats are having sex out there.
But I couldn't leave my mother all alone. So I tried to make my peace with it.
Dodge. All I want to do is know.
Oh, in Persona? Oh, hey, can you put the pizza in there? If you don't mind, Shelby.
Take me to him. I'm begging you.
Fuck your escort mission.
I'm ready to go. Right now, if we want. Just say you take me.
Huh? Put it on the bottom. The pizza pan is in the down. I don't like escort missions. Shelby, do you like escort missions? They fucking suck. And they're so stupid. You know what's gonna suck? I'm gonna have to walk through BT territory and this bitch is not gonna fucking know what to do. Yes, for like 22 minutes. Deliver all this lost cargo crap.
You picked this up for me? You shouldn't have. Really.
The great deliverer does it again. Much obliged.
Triumph Street Triple RS and An Unknown Man's Journal Part 2. New interview data acquired, Journal 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Let's go fabricate some equipment.
That there's a handgun configured to fire hermetic rounds. Bullets loaded with your own blood. Should do some damage to any BTs you come across. The gun draws blood from your body or any bags on hand to fill its cartridges when in use. Length of the trigger pull determines the amount loaded into the next round. Longer pulls mean more blood and more potential damage to the BT on the receiving end. Just don't drain yourself dry by accident, okay?
I'll take two. And then I want a PCC. Want a I'll take one. One brand new power skeleton. Take that. And I'll take a floating carrier. Because this bitch will probably need to be sitting on a fucking floating carrier, and I don't care. Already got the shit on you.
As you know, you'll be transporting a living human being for a change. It goes without saying that any falls or heavy impacts sustained may result in injury to your client. So proceed with caution, now more than ever.
Why is she in a body bag? Cannot be loaded onto floating carrier. Okay. Well, there we go. On my anti-BT handgun on my tool rack. That's actually very cool.
Hold the hourglass. I don't want it to break.
We're not gonna cover you up because you're still alive. Let us go. Hey, look. A safe place. And that would be a generator. I can get power to my legs.
Look, yeah, what sure. Wait, what was up in the spread? That that's how you can tell. To swallow you up, you're ready. It's bottomless. Or so, can the host who uses places to dispose of terrarium contaminated waste. And bodies too. If you don't have time to burn them, there's always the tar.
So it is tar. It's not an ocean, black ocean. BT area. This bitch better know what the fuck she's doing. Well, here we go.
Hey.
This is a lot better. Actually getting to use a gun. Against fucking BTs, that's fucking cool. I wasn't about to be drugged back down, dude. Fuck that. Cool. So that's fucking cool. I think after I drop this chick off, I should come back and get dragged in and kill that fucking wolf looking thing. Easy as that. Oof. That was bad. Did it! Yeah, let's just let everyone come outside and speak for the horrors. This is a weird relationship.
Are you hurt?
Nah, I'm...
Thanks,
Bridges. I can't believe you're alive.
That's my life, silly.
I thought you were dead.
My mom told me you were.
I kept it close. Always. But after the attack, it stopped working. I thought about fixing it, getting the sand flowing again. But it felt too much like moving on. Like forgetting you.
Well, now we can both move on. Together, you and me. If you're ready.
Of course.
The man I knew. They don't peddle junk. He fixed the things, made them like new again. Picking up the pieces and making the most of them. That's what I do best too. But this is one piece. We don't need. The only time that matters is the time I spend with you. So let's count the moments ourselves together. I'm asking you to marry me, dummy.
This is like the weirdest fucking relationship.
I do. Yes.
Weird.
One other thing.
What?
Don't hate mom, please. Tell her this is what we want. Help her to understand and accept it.
I can't even accept it. You guys are a weird fucking
because
couple.
She needs us, and I need her.
All right. I'm pretty good at patching things up.
Okay. I'm glad I didn't give up on this game. My God.
Sorry, I was such an asshole. I treated you and Fragile like shit. I'm gonna try and make a fresh start with my girl. And though I can't do half of what you people do out there every day, I'm ready to pull my weight. If you need anything fixed, I'm your man. The UCA can count on me. It'll take some getting used to, but it's past time. We will join the UCA's network. I won't let you down. I swear.
I'll never forget you. Thank you.
Uh-huh. I think I'm in Kansas.
region is connected to the Cairo network now. Head for the next area. To connect South Knot City, you'll need to make a delivery from Lake Knot City.
Huh? Not sure I follow. Why not just get them on the network? Let them print what they need.
Because you can't print everything. You do know that, right? Food, medicine, organic compounds, that blood of yours that's proven so effective against BTs. None of that can be sent by the network, only the old-fashioned way. The people of South Knot have been struggling ever since the last attack. Now, if they're to survive, they'll need all the supplies Lake Knot can spare. Head back there and pick up the order. By the way, sometimes you might find yourself traveling home empty-handed, right? Wasted trip, I say. Make the most out of it by making sure you've always got an order on your back. For instance, one just came in from the junk dealer. A joint request from him and the Cairo artist, looks like. I think it'd be in everyone's best interest if you took it on. Check the terminal for details.
Heads up, Sam. I'm detecting abnormal Cairo levels to the north of South Knot City. The numbers indicate heavy timefall in the area. It appears to be some kind of storm, but nothing like anything I've ever seen before. Though, truth be told, I can't actually see it. The storm should be right outside my lab, but with the baby, I'm in no position to investigate. Doesn't seem to have done any real damage yet, but would you mind looking into it for me? Just be sure to keep your distance, all right?
Ain't nothing I can handle. Speed, skeleton, gold. I guess it's just a deal. I'm not sure. I will take another BT gun just in case. And a floating carrier. Let's deliver some lost cargo to get rid of those. Hopefully. Trying to get this shit done as best as possible. Take on ordered orders for Sam. Prototype delivery. What?
You can just think. What?
I'll take two stun bombs. I'll try them out. Where's my other? Oh, I didn't attach it to me. was wondering what was going on. Hey, somebody's bike. It'd have been real nice if I could attach shit to that bike. think I'll go deliver some of this fucking lost cargo. Motherfucker.
Thank you for your contribution.
I'm just gonna take this bike. Guess all that lost cargo can just stay there. Huh? Okay. So I guess there is people still playing this game. I would have to guess. That's what I'd have to guess on that. They got married. We have so much mail that I haven't read yet. And I won't read. Yeah. Trying to traverse the mountainside. Oh shit. Alright, this is like Skyrim breaking levels. It is, it's like Skyrim breaking levels. slowly. Damn it. Look at that. I got over it. Just stay here for a minute and get some power on this thing. But hey, I got up the mountain.
This one's for you.
How did I take photos last time? Fuck it. On the Elder's play.